child actors in those days were, it was very difficult for them to move on. And, you know, once they weren't cute kids anymore, Hollywood rejected them. And it's, you know, the television and film business has never been really kind or compassionate in general. So I think the curse of being a child. See, I was out of high school. I'd been studying. I'd done a Broadway show. I'd been working in television. Danny was 10 or 11, you know, and he was the cute little funny kid. He went through a very, very difficult period. I mean, for many years. Danny and I have seen one another. We saw each other a lot until last year when he moved to Seattle with his wife. His wife is a beautiful person, just straightened his butt out big time. He's now guest dear. He finally grew up, and we've been friends. I love him. He's a really good human being. He's extremely talented. And, you know, he does the morning drive on the radio, and he's damn good at it.
All right, that is all the time we have for Danny Bonaducci, life coach.